and not getting caught up in the hype.
Yeah. Right. Well, okay, you go first.
Well, I mean, listen, I am an actor, and when you're an actor, you don't get 99.999% of your job.
Or more.
Just think about, or more. Just like think about that as like a like every job interview you're going in, like, well, I'm never gonna get this. I mean, the odds of me getting it. And yeah. So when you do get something, you're like, I almost don't even know how to react when success comes around.
Right.
Because I'm shrouded in failure, you know?
That's right.
And maybe it also comes with old age, but like it's, you expect, this is gonna make me sound like such a negative person, but I expect nothing. I actually expect things to hurt, like to be detrimental to me, even when something good is gonna happen.
Would you like a hug, Jerry?
I mean, yeah, I do need a hug, and we're allowed to.
Oh, we are.
Thank you.
Yeah.
You're man enough to hug on daytime. Yes. To me, with Drake's situation, I would feel that he was more in himself, challenging himself to say, okay, I'm this prolific.